Happy Wednesday. The Lord be with you. Let us pray.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us learning, for helping us to grow, for gifts of joy and laughter, and especially for accepting us as your children. Help us always to do our very best and fill us with your love so that we might become who you want us to be. Show us that this is a special day and help us share and make gifts with one another.
Robots before Christmas in art class, and we showed them off in flag. But since we've been back from Christmas, we have finished up our invention unit and started our energy unit in science and talking about five different energies, and one of those energies is
light.
So in Makerspace, we created circuits for our robots, and they can turn them on and off. So we want to show them, and they'll be out on display in the cabinet by pre-K 4.
We won't make you talk if you don't want to. We know your birthday's this weekend, and things get a little hectic towards the end of this week for us. So today we're going to celebrate your birthday, and we have a keepsake vase that we all made. And
are you learning how to count and say words in pre-4? Do you love dinosaurs? I hope we picked out a good book for you. And I think you have a little one at home who might enjoy these books also. Yes, tell us how
old. He is 10 months old.
And 10 months is never too big, so still being to 10 months old. So these books are given to the Canterbury School Library in gratitude to Almighty God and the Holy Spirit. From your pre-K 4. 15, 16. All right, let's have a birthday song for Miss Mitchell.
Okay, so third grade, you're going to have to help me sing. Ready?